from Kevin over the years, what was the level of, I don't know, strangeness seeing it happen on the opposite side tonight?
Just basketball, man.
What lessons did y'all take from that second quarter when the Warriors really took the full game?
You gotta watch it. We gotta get back to film. Sorry. You gotta get back to film and kind of watch and see, you know, what we can kind of improve and see what mistakes we made. But, you know, it's one game earlier in the season. We'll figure it out.
Did you feel like the team handled the emotions of the game well? There was a point where Ennis was kind of jawing with Kevin at the end of that second quarter.
You know, it happens. You know, the Warriors are doing a lot of trash talking. Apparently, I guess they talk a lot of trash now. But, you know, we'll see how that goes. But, you know, we get ready for the next game, man. It's one game, one loss for us. We move on. Get ready for the next one.
Is that different from them?
Who?
Is that different from them?
I guess so. I mean, I guess that's what they do. But we'll see them again.
Get a chance to talk to KD before or after?
Nah, when I get on the court, I don't talk to anybody but my teammates.
What about off the court, Russell? I mean, there was a time where y'all went to chapel together, I believe, before the game. Did you talk to them?
Nah, I don't talk to anybody at chapel. I listen to the word and I get back to the locker room.
You guys were leading 29-12 at one point, and Adams fell into foul trouble. Everything seemed to turn from there. Was that? There was a turning point.
I mean, he's a huge part of our team, and definitely impacted on both ends of the floor. And him and Falchuk definitely hurt us a little bit. But there's still some things we can do to get better while he's off the floor, and we got to get better at that.
The first four games, you guys were outstanding defensively. I know they're a great offensive team, but what needs to be consistent for you guys defensively this season?
Good, man. It's one game. I understand you guys like it's the Warriors. They won. It's fine, but we're okay. We're 4-1. It's one game. We play on Saturday, so simple as that.
I noticed you were checking your phone. Did Kevin Durant text you?
I'll talk to my wife.
Do you expect a text from him?
I expect to get on the plane, get ready to go home, go lay in my bed, get ready for Saturday.
Well, you knew this season was going to be a different one, obviously, for you. What are some of the things that you've found that you have to do differently this year than years past?
I mean, it's different. It depends. Got a different defensive schemes that teams are doing. Just got to read and react.